Wow, that had so much potential, actually. This would have been cool if it didn't look like it was made in PlayStation 2 graphics. Why is it so basic? It would have been such a cool explosion if they just. They've made like full-on dragons and stuff, but they make this for the elements? Just two balls that become splodges? Wow, okay. Unlucky, I guess.